Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the full kits, and they take on the Saints.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Daniel, the Saints pushing forward with options available. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And intercepted there. Will it happen for them? Options in the centre. The defender doing his job. And a poor ball and easy for the keeper. McLean. Robert. Not showing good defensive judgment. Now, options are plenty. And let's give credit to the defending. Really be able to trouble them here. Will he find the net? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Haber.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And a move of real promise from the Saints. But timely defending when it mattered. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. A sloppy pass. Robert. Well, very effective play in possession. Big chance! Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. Christoph. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Peter. And it's Vieira. The press was on, and it worked. Well, he could run onto it here. And a throw-in it's going to be. McLean. Robert. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But then the one that fails to hit its target. He continues his run. Can he do it to take the lead? A chance now with the corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And there's the delivery. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. Well, there to intercept.
Well, over the last 15 minutes, the full kits have certainly had the majority of possession, as you can see there, and have played some really lovely football going forward. They must now make it count and get themselves in front.
And the ball back with the full kits. Robert. McLean. Still passing it around with authority.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Another look, and it's a very good goal, and they deserve it. You have to say, they've been excellent.
Well, the Saints restart the match. Let's see if they can come up with a response. Well, difficult angle, good try.
Well, he took a chance there, and you have to say that was a great effort from that position.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball is rolling once more, and the Saints behind. Will they be able to turn this game around? Christoph. McLean. Can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
In that last challenge, he took a blow to his upper thigh, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. And support available. That's a nice looking ball. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Nice ball. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
There to win it back. Robert. And given away. Yeah. And they have possession again. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. McLean. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, the post getting in the way there. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Oh, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Options in the centre. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. This might have potential. In behind for him to chase. And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every...
A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, as you can see, the keeper dives one way and the ball goes down the middle. It's a very good penalty.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Played into the centre. A very effective clearance. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. 20 minutes to go in this one.
Well, as the stats tell you, the full kits are enjoying more of the ball so far, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. So, a corner here. Played over. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. And it might be. Not out of the woods yet. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
McLean. Well read to win possession back. Quick ball into the area. Well, they can bring it out now. On the ball, Raphael. Chance to cross. Can he do it? Under pressure. Sound piece of goalkeeping. He's given it away. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Oh, surely. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
could be a chance. Surely. And still danger here. And cleared away. Chance to play it in. Can he convert? And no way through. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
You're absolutely...